Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds. I've seen him do it before. And he's improved since then. Practically a genius, he has smarts and he knows how to use them. On top of that, his service as a government agent has toughened him up. I'll work behind the scenes to make him think he's the primary player here, though it may be naive of me to think that'll be easy. Considering the involvement of both Sadler and Krauser, the possibility of unforeseen problems is there. But I need him in the supporting role for me to achieve my goals. I'll do whatever it takes to keep him in his place and make this all go smoothly. Of course, his role didn't exist at all until a few months ago. Back then, my role was much simpler too. But that was before the president's daughter was abducted and Leon was dispatched alone to find her. Talk about a major script revision. I don't think I need to worry. Leon's been through worse and always comes up smelling like roses. His consistent luck is part of the reason why I have absolute and unshakable faith in my vision of what's in store for him. Krauser's dead.
Really? Leon doesn't die easily. That's fine. We can use him to clean up Sadler for us. We'll let them fight it out. Neither one of them will manage to come out unharmed.
Easier said than done.
Either way, it's your job to clean up what's left of them when the fight is over. Don't forget who is running the show. Whatever happens, we can't let either of them live to see tomorrow. Our goal is to retrieve the sample. Take out anything that might interfere with our plans.
Selection of good. What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you. Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Selection of what are you buying? What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? Come back anytime.
I'm sorry. I jumped the gun when I reported you dead to Wesker. Think of all the paperwork I would have to fill out if you were to show up alive.
Ugh! Come on.
Thing you have there. But I don't like it when men play rough.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Now!
go!
Thank you. This is going to be hard to explain at customs.
Ada! Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, stand back.
Use this! Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
Ada!
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around. It wasn't easy, but I'd say the mission was a success. Getting my hands on the sample was my initial objective, after all. But I've sent Wesker a different present, just as the organization ordered. Pretending to work with him was entertaining. Albert Wesker. I wonder where he's headed next. Something tells me this whole affair has just been a taste of what he's got in store. To him, Umbrella represented power. He used it to hide behind while he made plans of his own. And now the Umbrella's been folded. With the sanctuary of their old Umbrella ruined, those in power struggle to erect a new one. They are aware of their own crookedness and deceit as they engage in their personal war of light and darkness. That's why Wesker will stop at nothing in opening his new Umbrella. The giant pharmaceutical corporation S maintains medical and drug facilities the world over. We know for certain that Wesker has been in contact with them following Umbrella's demise. There's no doubt we'll next hear from him there. The organization must remain vigilant. But Wesker's not stupid. He knows exactly what the organization is thinking. He and I still have time to continue our little game of cat and mouse before the next move is played. This mission may be over, but the battle is just beginning.
Resident Evil 4.
Thank you. voy a romper a pedazos!
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Thank you.
¡Os voy a romper a pedazos!
¡Allí está!
Leon, how you holding up?
Bad question, Hunnigan.
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it, thanks.
¡Mierda!
¡Ah, por él!
¡Mierda!
¡Cabrón!
¡Mierda!
¡Ah, por él!
¡Mierda!
¡Cabrón! ¡Mierda!
¡Ah, por él!
¡Mierda!
¡Ah, por él!
¡Ah, qué madre!
¡Eh! ¡Acá!
¡Cabrón! ¡Mierda!
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 ¡Maldita sea!
¡Acá!
¡Mierda! ¡Mierda!
¡Ah, por él!
¡Ah, por él!
Ah!
Where's everyone going? Bingo? Onegin, I have some bad news. I've confirmed the body of an officer.
feeble.
Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all? Is that the cup? Time. What are you buying? What are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying? What are you buying?
Done.
¡Agárrenlo!
Thank you.